as the ugly economic data keeps rolling in. I think he's got a point.